I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to verify Epic Games game files. Step 1. Open the Epic Games launcher, and then click Library. A library of your owned games is displayed. Step 2. Find the game you want to verify game files for, and then click the ellipses associated with that game. A menu opens. Step 3. Click Manage in that menu. Step 4. Find Verify Files in this menu, and then click Verify. The game status will show as initializing or installing. You can check the status of the game files being verified by clicking the Downloads icon. This process generally doesn't take very long. When the process to verify the game files is complete, you'll be able to launch the game again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.